Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see how to fix the Snapchat error. Oops, we could not find matching credentials. To fix this, just follow my steps. When you open the Snapchat, it will ask you to log in. So when you try to log in and enter the credentials, it will say this message. Oops, we cannot find the matching credentials. Now you want to check the forget password and you have to check which method you want to reset your password. You can use phone and email. I'm using email option here. So I'm entering my email, which I used for logging into my Snapchat account. So now I submit to my email ID. And if you're using phone, you will get OTP in a form of message. You have to go to your Gmail application. And here you can see this particular Snapchat password reset option. So here you have to click on the link and it will redirect to change my password. Here you enter the new password. You have to enter it twice and confirm. So now password has changed. So now what you have to do is you have to go back to your Snapchat application and try to open with a new password. So you can see this particular application is opening now. So this is how you have to fix the issue. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.